Okay, so now we're gonna have to go inside of Ariel's grotto. And now that we have the crystal trident, just approach this like trident insignia on the wall here, and the cutscene's gonna play.
Ariel, you've disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no! How could you?
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world, aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do.
Wait, maybe she can be of some help.
Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
Right then. So, obviously, Ursula is up to no good because she's a Disney villain, and that's what they do. So, I'm going to talk to Flounder here. Where did Ariel go? I want to go look for her, but I'm sort of scared. Well, fine. You could stay here and do nothing. I guess I got to go look for her. And you're not going to get any of the glory. Alright, so now we got to head towards the palace. So, just, you know, follow the tridents, whatever, blah, blah, blah.
I think the keyhole they seek is somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
Oh, fuck. Shit's going down at the palace. We gotta get there fast. Hurry, Sora. Why can't you swim any faster? Actually, he will be able to swim faster a bit later. But not now.
The trident is mine at last! And I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What?
Why, we have company. I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Daddy!
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go.
Wait, I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Okay, rearrange my party. I'm gonna switch Donald for Ariel. Might as well. Ursula draws power from her cauldron. To defeat Ursula, you must strike her cauldron with magic. Keep that in mind. Alright, so now we gotta go. We actually have to go back to the sunken ship area, I think. And this is a new Heartless. This is our first time seeing this guy. He's got like three of the scuba diving Heartless attached to the bottom side of him, apparently. So once you kill like the main body, you gotta kill these guys. And actually, you know what? I don't think like the counterattack works underwater, so I probably could have took that off and put something else on that was more useful. But whatevs. And then I didn't edit here because I kind of got lost. Well, I didn't really get lost, but I wasn't really too sure on where to go. So I was like wandering around for 5 minutes before I was like, oh, right. Sunken ship. So you see the shark has respawned. So yeah, just kill him again. Or kill him now if you didn't kill him the first time, because he has to be dead, I think, in order to advance to the next room. Come on, just one more hit, thank you. Gonna get another 100 experience points. And some items. The ether, high potion. He didn't drop a mega potion this time, which is a bit disappointing. Maybe he only drops it the first time? Or something? Maybe, I don't know. So you go to the ship and there's like a switch behind there that you normally couldn't reach. But now that you have Sebastian in your party, he can reach it and push it. Which lowers that big stone pillar out of the way. So, yeah, just head down this hallway then. And here we go. I'm Heartless. Now, I actually killed these guys because the first time, like, there's a save point coming up. And the first time, like, I like, replenished at the save point. And the second I, like, walked out of here, Ariel and Goofy felt the need to cast some magic and just waste, like, all their MP I just gave them. So you open up that, and there's the save point. And then there's also a clamshell here with a mega ether. Now, there's actually a reason they give you a Mega Ether right there. And do I equip it? I don't even know. What am I doing right now? So, yeah, for the next boss fight, you're gonna need to use a lot of magic. So just load up on ethers. See, Goofy doesn't even have any items on him at the moment. So I just put some quick items on him, I guess. Same with Ariel. Whatever. I don't bother putting, like, a whole bunch of items on, like, everybody because I don't want to sit there for, like, ever. But now's a good time to save up. Because there's a boss fight coming up. Alright, so now go back to, like, where the fork in the road was and head down the other path now. Alright, so there's like this head thing here, and now it's like you're inside some sort of like something, and there's like all these little faces on the bottom. That is really creepy.
Come out! You can't run!
Your time has come!
Right, so now we gotta fight a boss now, and I'm not particularly fond of this boss fight. What you gotta do is cast magic into the cauldron here, because Ursula has some sort of like field around her and you can't actually attack her, so you just cast a bunch of magic until that happens, and now she's dazed so you can attack her. And Ariel's all getting in the way with that attack because he's like pushing her out of the way. I can't like get to her now. And I did a lot of damage this time. Normally I don't do that much damage like each time, and this battle ends up taking forever, but I don't know. I got like really lucky there and took out like half of its health with like one cycle or whatever you would call it. And then it always does this spinning attack. That's always a pain in the ass. So just keep casting magic into the cauldron. And it's best to use fire just because it uses like the least MP of like any other spell. Alright, so there goes like the flash. And now it should be dazed. Should be if I can find it. See, this is what normally happens. I can't find it and I gotta search around. Or her. I don't know why I'm calling it it. But it's kind of like an it. Alright, so using ether to recover my MP, so I'm ready to go. And this fat bitch is in my way, so I can't actually hit it. And you can see it's got these two eels swimming around. I forget their names. I think they pretty much just put them there so you can farm MP if you don't have any ethers, because they just keep coming back alive.
Ah! You'll pay for this!
Let's go, we must get the trident back. And now we learn the mermaid kick, which lets us swim faster. Okay, so now at this point I'm like desperately trying to do the mermaid kick, but I can't actually do it. Like I keep trying to do it, nothing's happening. I'm starting to get like a little bit frustrated here. Then there was an edit there. What I did was I fixed everybody up with like items, and then there actually you have to equip the mermaid kick. So there you go, you double tap X, or you double tap square or O or circle, whatever the hell that button is, and then you swim faster. So now we got to go back to that that place where the currents were, where you had to get the mermaid, or where you had to swim with the dolphin. Now that we have the mermaid kick, we can just swim through the currents by ourselves. And now sometimes I do the mermaid kick when I don't mean to, and it's sometimes a pain in the ass. So here we go, you gotta go to that entrance here just across the way. To ?
You pathetic fools! I rule the seas now! The sea and all its spoils bow to my power!
Alright, and now here's the final boss of the world, so... Right away, cast Arrow. Or the defense spell, why not? And this bitch. This bitch is a pain in the ass. Like, there's all this shit just flying around all over the place. It's like impossible not to get hit by all these attacks. And sometimes you could get like behind it, but you always just seem to go back in front of it. Or her. Don't know why I'm calling her an it. When I say it, I think I'm referring to it as in the boss. You know, boss isn't really a gender-specific word, so whatever. And then sometimes she'll do this attack, and then you gotta do dolphin kick to get away from it, but it's really hard to avoid that because you gotta, like, be prepared for it. Like, if you're in the middle of a combo and she does it, like, you're pretty much fucked. Because you're not going to be able to end the combo and then swim away like that. Like, there's not enough time. You just have to take the hit. So, whatever. Just keep the defense spell going up. And then just, you know, my patented strategy, which I like to call just, you know, run up to it and mash the A button a bunch of times. And hope that she dies before you do. Throw out a high potion, why not? Now, when she does that, like, sucking attack and she actually hits you, I can't tell if she says, you're very tasty, or if she says, you're not very tasty. Like, I can't really tell. Or, not very tasty. Or, whatever. I don't know. And then there's all this lightning shooting all over the place constantly. And my health's a little low. But hey, my AI's actually used an item on me when I needed it. Normally, they just like use it when I don't need it. And then when they do use it, both party members use it at the same time. And that's so annoying because it wastes all your items. So anyway, this bitch is almost dead. Just a couple more combos and she's done. And there she goes, everyone levels up. And probably Donald, but he's not in my party so you can't actually see. Daddy, I'm so sorry. Why do you call him Daddy? That's kinda... eh. Please don't be angry with her. It's my fault. You followed Ursula because I wouldn't let you follow your heart. And then you found that crystal. I lost my temper and destroyed it. Oh yeah, that crystal. Why did you destroy it? The crystal held the power to reveal the keyhole. The keyhole is dangerous. I had to keep it from you or something, I don't know. Daddy! Keybearer, I have one more request. Seal the keyhole. My trident also holds the power to reveal the keyhole. Of course, that's what we had in mind from the start. So where's the keyhole? You should know more, or you should know better than anyone. It's in your grotto. Really? Sora, let's go. See, obtain the power of Thunder. Thunder has been upgraded to Thundara. or something. And something else, I collected something else, but I accidentally hit the A button to advance, like, the You Learned Thundara text. But it went away automatically right when I pressed the A button. So whatever item I collected after that, like, disappeared so fast I couldn't even see it. I think it was Ansem's report. But anyway, so we gotta go back to Ursula's grotto, which is right here. So you just head in and walk forward like a foot and cutscene.
Sora, your world? What's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it!
This is from my collection. I want you to have it. So she gave us a new Keyblade. Now, what was she doing with a Keyblade? Speaking of which, what is, like, everyone else doing with Keyblades? Anyway, you can see Ursula has no weapon. Or not Ursula, Ariel. And then she had these accessories. Did she come equipped with those already? So are those like free accessories or something? And then I don't know when Sora gained an accessory slot, but he had a free one. So I'm like, I don't know what to put on him. I'm not dealing with this shit now, whatever. I think I just go with Ifrit's horn. Why not? And then let's see, check out the new Keyblade. Raises max MP by 1 and enhances magic and summon power. So it's kind of like the Spellbinder, but not as physically, or not as magically strong. Or it's, yeah, the Spellbinder is stronger magically, but weaker physically. And you can see it's got one less strength than, like, the Wishing Star, which is the Keyblade I currently have. But, you know, the Wishing Star always does that, like, it has 100% chance to do critical attacks at the end of a combo. And, you know, you can't pass that up. That's just, it's too good. At least for me, at least. I prefer to have the weaker regular attacks, but then like 100% chance to do a critical attack, you know what I mean? I think it just does more damage in the long run. You know, more DPS, so to speak. So now we're pretty much done. I'm just going back to the save point so I could go to the gummy ship and get the fuck out of here. Let's see, how do I even get back there? It should be a hole in the wall here that connects like right to the save point. You can kind of see it. There it is. If you look into it, there's like a giant shell. That's the save point. Alright, so here we are. And then I accidentally did the dolphin kick there. I did it a bunch of times accidentally. Alright, so I'm the gummy ship. Next time... Nightmare Before Christmas, oh yeah, the best world in the game. Actually, wait, I lied, because we got the Torn Page, so we're going to have to do the 100 Acre Wood, so that's what the next video is going to be. So, until then, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.